Oh, well. If it isn't Johnny Shush!
That's a t-shirt idea. Thanks, Matt. Man.
Whoa. Hold on. We saw that pathetic little display out there.
Pathetic.
Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Problem with it is, you cost our close personal friend, Austin Theory, the match. And that don't bode well with me.
Okay.
Now, look. I know you're new around here, so allow Master Gable to give you a free lesson tonight.
Please. All ears.
You just made the biggest mistake of your short career. Because Austin Theory's got something you'll never have.
Oh, what's that?
Strength in numbers, baby. Because when you mess with Austin Theory, you mess with the Academy. Ain't that right, Otis?
Yep!
Got a problem here.
But he's got a problem.
He's got a problem.
He's got a problem.
It sounds like he has a problem.
He does.
Yeah, I got a problem. I got a big problem. But it's with him right now, not you.
Oh,
so.
Actually, here's the thing. See, earlier, Johnny had my back out there, which means he got a problem with him. You got a problem with me.
Big Kev.
Actually, that makes sense. It took both of you to get the best of our friend, right? So I'm wondering what would happen if we even the odds. Say in the case of a match between you two and the Alpha Academy. So how about it? Next week, Kevin Owens and Johnny
Wrestling
versus the Alpha Academy.
Are you challenging us to a tag team match next week?
Yeah, next week. I think
you know what? That works out. Great. You know why? Because a few weeks ago, you made an open challenge, right? And who answered it? Me. And then I beat you. And where was that? Oh, it was in Toronto, Canada. And that night, Johnny, I got to tell you, I realized I really love beating the hell out of Chad Gable in my home country. And where is Raw next week?
Your home country.
It's in Edmonton.
Your home country.
Canada. My home country. Wow. You know what? You're on.
Let's next do it. Week. 2 weeks in Minnesota.
No. You said next week. We're doing it next week. Johnny W. Gargano and Kevin Owens against Alpha Academy.
Let's go.
It's done.
Done.
You got anything else you want to say? Anything to add?
Yeah. You too.
Shoot. I knew you'd do that.
Shoot the hell out of
him. Got him with his own
thing. Did a great job, right?
Amazing.
Wow.
How do you like that?